I warmly welcome you together with your family and friends. As today, in the presence of God our Father, you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership. May the Lord hear you on this your joyful day. May he send you help from heaven. Give thanks to God every day for the gift of each other and the gift of the love he now blesses you with. For it's in that love you are now about to be united as husband and wife. And upon Zoltan, her companion for life. And may the power of the Holy Spirit set their heart aflame from on high, so that living out together the gift of marriage, they may enrich the church. In happiness may they praise you, in sorrow may they seek you out, may they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are near to comfort them in their need. And after a happy old age, together with the circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen. And may God bless you beyond you this day, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And we pray as Jesus taught us, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. So we're going to sign the schedule. So you one witness?
Yes.
And you the other witness? Great. Somebody want to get the musicians to come in?
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,